Here is how to back up your iPhone. Use our clickable sections below to keep track of what step you're on during this tutorial. To back up with iCloud, tap the settings icon on your phone and select your username. Next, select iCloud, then iCloud Backup, and toggle it on if it is off. Then select Backup Now. If you leave iCloud Backup on, your phone will back up your files daily as long as you're on Wi-Fi and connected to a battery source. If you have run out of iCloud storage, you will be prompted to upgrade your storage space. To back up your iPhone on an external hard drive, you'll need to make sure that your phone is already backed up to your computer. Here's how to back up the files on a Mac. First, find the backup files. Click the Spotlight search button, which can be found on the upper right-hand corner of the Finder window, or press Command-Shift-G, together with the Finder window open, and copy in the following text. We've also included this text in the description below so you can copy it. That will take you to the folder where your backups are stored. Now that you've found where your backups are hidden, you can copy them to an external drive and delete the ones on your computer. Make a copy of the folder and drag that over to your external hard drive. To prevent corrupted data, Apple advises copying the entire folder. Now, you can delete your copy.